Here's my tenor horn, or baritone horn. This is a rotary valve operated horn. And I believe this is made in Germany. I'll have to do some research on that. It is an Ernst David Bielefeld. Bielefeld. And needs quite a... I didn't pay a lot of money for this, but it does need quite a bit of work. Some major dent here, a broken lead pipe. Some unsoldered joints and whatnot. But this should be really nice, really, really nice sounding horn when it's been restored.